Has one person even tried to sort this dreadful odor? No, yet I hang in innocence, the brunt of jokes.
Do you mind where you're stepping? They'll only think it's me.
Oh, if you catch a whiff.
You're worrying far too much. Nobody's looking at you.
Look at that boy.
Why did you buy me a second pair? I hate these socks.
Novelty socks at that price can't be passed up. Be thankful you have socks.
I'd rather have no socks than be dancing like this.
You're not dancing. You're exercising.
Father, why is he dancing?
See? And you'd said the charm's come out in the wash, but it hasn't.
I've known someone so dramatic, just like your father. Anyone would think you had an affliction.
Has he been cursed?
Oh, please, can't we take these socks back to Mr. Hill and get me some
when
normal ones?
When you pay for your own socks, then you get to choose. Until then, you'll learn to be thrifty and behave. You're starting to cause a scene.
Papa, can we really wash charms out of things?
Don't be absurd. That woman will say anything to avoid spending a canut.
Leviosa! Accio!
This is utter nonsense. I've never seen this in my life. I think I get more sense out of a moon calf dung.
What's that? Settled.
Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders. Not worth the trouble if you ask me. Legs are far too brittle.
Your poaching days are over.
Could it be a Merlin trial? Here.
Levioso! Accio! Levioso! Protego!
Stupid one!
Levioso!
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Accio!
This looks intriguing.
Accio!
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Levioso! Protego! Stupid! Levioso!